Hi friends, this is Kathy and you're watching Kathy at Home, and I'm so glad that you're here today. I've just got a little short video of a few little decor updates that I did using some of the things that I had already with a few of the items that I got at this cute store that I went to called The Cracked Pot. Beautiful decor store. And so I updated a few little things. Love all the little touches that I got from The Cracked Pot. But I also want to take an opportunity, this opportunity, to send out a gigantic thank you. And I want to thank Rebecca at Farmhouse at Meadow Hill for giving me a shout out on her channel. And if you guys don't know Rebecca's channel, Farmhouse at Meadow Hill, you will love it. So if you haven't checked it out, go check it out because it's got a lot of good stuff on it. I want to thank those of you that have come to my channel from Rebecca's, and thank you for checking me out, and I hope that you enjoy my videos. And I'm glad to make a lot of new friends, because I did have a bunch of new friends that came over and a lot of people that left me some comments, which I love. So thank you, Rebecca, for being so sweet. It really touched me that you reached out to me and you wanted to give me a shout out on your channel, because, you know, those of you that watch YouTube, like I watch YouTube, you're just like, wow, they really are talking to me, little old me. And so that's kind of how I felt about Rebecca reaching out to me. So I appreciate it so, so much, sweet lady. So thank you again. It was really a boost, and it really made me feel good that you were willing to take your time to give me a shout out on your channel. So thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I appreciate it very, very much, most sincerely. So anyway, got a couple of cute little things to show you that I've done around the house, and I hope you enjoy those, and let's get started. I have arranged and rearranged this windowsill in my kitchen above my sink at least a million times. Well, maybe not a million, but pretty close. And so this is what I've ended up with so far, and I'm liking it. This is one of our end tables in the living room, and I updated it yet again. So I'm pretty happy with that. And that's usually where we also keep the remotes for the TV. I have to laugh at myself about this tiered tray because I have changed it so many times, but I think I'm happy with it. And then I'll turn around, it'll be time to update it for fall. But for right now, I'm loving this lemon stuff going on. So here's my cake plate that I put a little decor in, because I don't want to put a cake in it because I don't want to eat it. So I think this looks pretty cute. This tray was in my bedroom and I moved it in here in the living room. I've updated it with a couple of things that I got from Hobby Lobby and from that cute store, The Cracked Pot. So I'm really feeling this pretty good so far. And this is in my entryway right past the front door. And I've got that cute Fitz and Floyd plate that I want to get something to prop it up with so you can see it, because it's super, super cute. I don't know about you, but I gotta have pictures of my people in my house. So this is just another little end table with a few family photos on it. And I'm pretty happy with that too. Here's another little area. This is on my island in my kitchen. And I'm attempting to make a couple of little vignettes because I'm not very good at that, so I'm playing around with it. So this is what I have so far. Now this is my new favorite little corner in the kitchen. I'm just loving this, and it just makes me happy when I look at it. So I got those cute measuring cups at the shop that I went to last week. Love them. Okay, so here is the area above the fireplace, and I have changed this so many times, it's not even funny. Well, really, it is pretty funny. So, but I'm liking this so far. I've also moved a few things around on the walls in the hall and here in the living room. And so this is what I've got in my entryway right now. Thank you for watching today. And I hope that today is a good day for you. We got a little rain. Ah, we need it so bad. So that's exciting, especially for those of us that don't want to go out and water our flowers today. I hope that you're feeling good and things are good in your life. And if they're not, I'm thinking about you. So take care. Have a great rest of the week. And I'll be seeing you later, you guys. Bye-bye.